So it's time to do the rest. currency. Serum. It is 20% vitamin C, ferulic acid, and vitamin E. No idea what that is, but I'm sure it's good, right? This smell takes some getting used to. So, if you are sensitive to smell, I would not buy this, because the first time I used it, I was like, what the hell? So, this also literally goes everywhere when you try to pump it out, so you have to be careful, okay? So, let's put some, just two pumps, two little pumps, and then I put it in my hand. I like to just do this and then tap it like the smell is a really strong
finished.
also have one that is green, so it covers up your red spots. I think I will buy that next time because this one is just the clear one. So I have this one and skin aqua Biore. How do you say that? I don't know. Skin aqua UV one, and they both work well. So I think Japanese sunscreens are for me. Is that probably too much? But that's okay. That's okay. That's okay. I mean, can you have too much sunscreen though? It's protecting you. It is protecting you. So yeah, that was probably too much. Well then, I'll just rub it in there. I'm trying to do it so I don't hit my earphones because they're making annoying sounds. Yeah, nice and shiny. That is what we like to see. Nice. Rubbing it in. Oh my gosh. I can get